You know, she was wonderful to work with. I didn't feel like I was working. I felt like I was sitting at home and playing with my babies. So she was just so cool. She was really, really cute. Is really, really cute to work with. I think it's a mother's instinct where you say you want to protect your child all the time, you know. And from whatever life has to offer, all the harshness of life, you want to always protect your child and make sure that they get the best of everything. So I think when you look for products for your children, you'll always look for softness. You'll always look for, you know, whatever is gentle and nice and kind on the skin. I've used Huggies for my kids for so long, so it was like a natural progression. I know how good it is. I know that it's, you know, it has a certain quality to it. It has a way, you know, and it works. So which is why I chose to endorse it. I think the most important aspect of the mother and child relationship is just this, you know, just this love that you have for this child, and you put that child above everything else. Every other priority in your life is given a backseat to the child, and will always be that way. I know my mother thinks that I'm top priority in her life as well. So I think it's just the fact that, you know, your child will always be top priority for you, and he or she should know that. I'm very successful. I'm most successful as a mother, in fact, I would say, because I think that that's the one thing that I have taken most seriously, and that's the one thing that I work hardest at. So I would say that I don't know, actually. I would hope, and I would I know I'm good at it. I know I'm great at it, but I hope that you know, that's like an end result. So once they're 18 or 19 or 20, then I'll know for sure that, you know, okay, I've done a really, really good job or not, or whatever. I think it's really important for new mothers especially to sleep. Sleep is when your body heals itself, when you, you know, heal your mind, your body, everything heals itself. And it's something that new mothers don't get enough of. So I would definitely say, you know, put on a pair of diapers and put on a pair of Huggies and just put them to sleep at night, at least so that your night sleep is safe and calm. I think when she was born at that time, when she was just born, and we both, you know, Ajay and myself, we both kind of held her together. We were, you know, she was there and he was there and I was there, and we were both looking at her, and she was in this little glass cradle that they have usually in the hospital, and we were like, we couldn't believe that we had made her, right? I don't think we still take credit for it, because we still believe that she was like, you know, the stock came and dropped her off in the hospital or something like that. We were just so awestruck by this little tiny creature that was, you know, that was just a magical miracle. You know, everything that took me so long with my first child to put all those protocols and systems into place were already there by the time my second child came in. So by the time Yoga was there, I already knew that this is what I want to do, this is what has to happen. You know, I need this, I need this, I need this. The requirement, the checklist was already there in my head. I didn't have to think too hard to make it. So that in itself is, it's like redoing an entire process, but because you've done it before, it's just that much easier. I think Huggies is just generally better. I've tried diapers. I've tried diapers of other companies as well in the beginning. And I just kept coming back to Huggies because it was just the one, it really, you know, did what it was, you know, supposed to do. I would say keep making them wear diapers, diapers, diapers. Most important of all is that you have to be hygienic. Keep washing your hands, keep using hand sanitizer, keep, you know, the bed sheets have to be clean, changed every day. So, you know, all these small, small things add up to making a healthy baby, healthy, happy baby, I would say.
Thank you. शेर बोला, वापस आओ वापस आओ। फिर एक हाथी आया और बोला, कहाँ है मेरा बच्चा, कहाँ है मेरा बच्चा।
बच्चों के लिए कोमलता भरी सुरक्षा से बढ़कर क्या हो सकता है, इसीलिए नया हगीज वंडर पैंट्स। ये ना सिर्फ बच्चे को गीलेपन से सुरक्षित रखे, बल्कि इसका यूनिक कॉटनी सॉफ्ट हग डिजाइन उसकी नाजुक त्वचा को कोमलता का एहसास भी दे, जो साधारण डायपर पैंट ना दे पाए। नया हगीज वंडर पैंट्स।